Hi! In this video I want to show you how to make sandals for your doll. This is Big Maggie. She's visiting me from my traveling doll project team, and I'm going to make a little pair of sandals for her and probably a matching headband or something. The first thing you do is you trace your doll's foot on a paper. You trace the size, you make it just a little bigger. And once you have that, you're going to trace it again on a sturdier paper, like in this case watercolor paper. You trace it and then you cut it. Once you cut it out, you're going to transfer that to the fabric. You select any fabric that you like. I happen to, you know, select this happy red. You're going to put it in your fabric. Then you're going to cut it out. And once you cut it, you're going to make tiny little cuts all around, because that's what you're going to glue. And you can glue, use any glue that you want, any glue that you feel comfortable using. You're also going to cut some other, just a little bigger pattern on a thicker fabric. I happen to have leather, but it can be just basically any fabric. And this is going to be the bottom of the sandal. So once you have the fabric glued to the paper, you're going to put it on the leather. But first you have to put this little cut of fabric again, like so, in between the leather and the glued fabric, leaving some room for the foot. And I'm going to show you how it looks when it's finished. After they are dry, you can just put them in your doll. Here's Big Maggie's new sandals. She's very happy with them, see? And it is really, really easy. So, bye Big Maggie!